in my pajamas. Let's do this. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're well. That's my usual greeting, isn't it? Yeah. Today I have got a Primark haul for you. My flatmate and I went shopping and spent money we haven't got. I typically overspent, but you know, student blooming overdraft, what is it not, you know? I'm sure you get me. So I'm doing this in my PJs because there's clothes in here I want to wear, but I wanted to show you guys first. So the first thing I'm going to show you are these chokers. I've decided I want to try and get into wearing chokers a little bit more, and these three appealed to me. I was looking to get the Harry Potter ones, but I changed my mind and I just thought these are pretty cute, and they've got a little gold, it's hanging from them, and as you can see there, they cost me £3. I then realised, because I went home between first year and second year and took a lot of stuff back, I don't have any going out shoes for a fancy night out in Newcastle or fancy dressing up. So obviously, you know, instead of going home and getting them on the right scarf, which, let's be fair, they're getting a bit natty anyway, I thought I'd buy myself some new ones. So I've got these very smart black shoes, because I have a nice pair of shoes actually that I bought from Primark. I don't think I've shown you yet. I'll get them in a minute. But these are good, and you know, black does will be pretty much everything. These cost me £8. These shoes are shoes I also got for £8. I have worn them once already, and both of these are wide fitting because I've got really fat feet, and so I need the extra fitting. And Primark actually do pretty decent wide fitting shoes for cheap prices, because usually I have to go to Simply B or Evans or somewhere, and they're really expensive. Now when I saw these shoes, I was looking for a handbag that matched as well, and luckily I actually did find one. I found this clutch bag, and it's got like the same clasp, looks the same as what's on the shoes there. So this is really nice. I can't remember how much I paid for it. I think it was like £6 or £8 as well. I can't remember, but yes. I have taken this out to the Botanist in Newcastle, and it's just very nice. It has got a strap as well, so if I wanted to wear it on my shoulder, I could. But I don't know, I don't think I will. I think I'll just carry it. And it's got loads of room, really, for a clutch bag. I couldn't put a pair of shoes in there, like my friend Alex can in her clutches, but you know, it's pretty cool. I picked up this really nice green with white spotted blouse. I'm obviously going to wear a vest up underneath because it's kind of like almost see-through, so I'm not going to be flashing. And it's got short sleeves, which is good for spring and for summer. And this cost me £10. I also have this very nice plain black top. Gonna go with something else I've got in here. This cost me £4, and I really like it. I do tend to wear a lot of black, I know, but this will go nicely with the trousers I've bought for it, and I'll show you those in a sec. So these are the trousers I've bought, guys. They're not something I would usually tend to go for, but I just thought they'll stand out, because if you're wearing plain black on the top, then you need some on the bottom half, and vice versa. If I was to wear plain black, I'd wear a pretty top. And these are so comfy. I tried them on in the changing rooms, and they're elasticated, and yeah, definitely going to be wearing these on my next night out, I think. These cost £10 as well. I am a bit of a dress fan, but I struggle to find dresses I like because I hate my fat arms. I always feel like my arms on the side are huge, so I don't really like showing them off, but at the same time, pretty dresses! So I kind of got this one, and it's got pockets. Previously, I've been against dresses with pockets, but my friend Hannah has enlightened me to how good dresses with pockets actually can be. So, yay! I don't know what I'm going to wear under this, because I feel like it needs a t-shirt. and maybe some shorts or something. But yeah, this is what it will kind of look like on me. Not that you can really see, but it comes up my leg quite low, so yeah. I'm probably gonna feel more comfortable wearing like leggings or three-quarter lengths or shorts or something underneath, because no one likes showing their ass unless they're really mortal. And yeah, I'm thinking I need like another black top, because although I have this one, I'm not sure it would go like underneath it. Maybe I need something with a little bit of a sleeve. Please comment down below if you can think of something that would go underneath this, because otherwise I'm just showing a lot of chest and there's not much boobage there. But, and this dress, it cost me £13. I have got another black vest top, so I don't know if that would go with my little smocky dress thing. This cost £4 and it's very like strappy. There's a lot of straps to it actually. I think, yeah, this one goes at the back. But yeah, I think I might try and lose some weight off my arms at first before I wear such pretty things. So if this cost £4, it does. And the final thing I'm going to show you in this little haul video is this really nice like wrap dress. It's warm enough for like the spring, because it's not really hot enough to be going completely like light, but it's got some warmth, but at the same time it's not going to be too clingy for going out in. Like if I fancied a night out with Kirsty or people, I could quite happily wear this. I quite like the length on it as well. It goes down to my knees, which is good. It doesn't go past my knees, which is more preferable for me, but it does go to my knees as opposed to halfway up my fat thighs. So there we go. This will be good. I'm going to accessorize with like gold accessories, hence like the choker and that. Maybe some gold bracelets that I've got. And yeah, I'm going to enjoy wearing this. This cost me £8. That's everything in the Primark haul, guys. If you've liked this video, comment down below, especially with suggestions about what I can wear with that bloody dress, like top-wise, because I'm clueless. I just don't know what to do. But yeah, thumbs up if you like. Subscribe for future hauls and everything else that I tend to do these days. And I will see you next time. Bye for now.